knowing that some atoms could spontaneously change, in 1939, scientists tried firing a neutron into the nucleus of a uranium atom, the heaviest and least stable atom found in nature. Instead of a minor change from one isotope into another, the uranium atom split into two parts. When an atom is so unstable that it can be split into two by hitting it with a neutron, we call that fissile. When the fissile uranium atom split apart, those two parts combined were lighter than the original uranium atom. The missing mass was converted into energy. Also released were two neutrons. One free neutron has become two free neutrons.
Now we have two neutrons. This implied a nuclear chain reaction in uranium.